What's up guys, this is Naughty Buddy and I'm back with another amazing video of PS5, PS4 software update. And this time we are going to update our DualSense controller. So I was just normally downloading the Assassin's Creed Mirage so that I could stream it for you guys today, and I got a pop-up notification that the DualSense controller update is available. So I remember the last time we did an update and it really went well, so I thought that let's go ahead and make a notification video about this controller update so that you guys can get your controller or DualSense to the latest software, which is really required nowadays due to all the latest games which are coming on PS5. So in order to update your DualSense controller to the latest software, you need to go to the settings, then head to the accessories, controller, scroll down, and here, DualSense wireless controller device software. As you can see right now, it's 02356 and there's an update available for it. So let's quickly click on that. A new version of DualSense wireless controller device software is available. So let's do it. Alright. So it's updating right now. There we go. So my controller is restarting and I believe it's restarted. So as you can see, previously it was 0356 and now the version has changed to 0402. So that's it guys, this is the way you can update your DualSense wireless controller device software. I really recommend that to keep up with all the system software updates or firmware updates or your controller update. So that being said guys, once again thank you so much for stopping by at the video, smashing that like button. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you subscribe, turn on that notification bell icon. And guys, we are going live with Assassin's Creed Mirage in we just have 11 hours and 13 minutes more to go, and then we will be covering the Assassin's Creed Mirage on our channel. So once again thank you so much, and this is Naughty Buddy and I'm gonna sign out for now. Catch you later.